To prune a hybrid tea rose tree, first prune the shrub to clean it up and thin it out. Keep only the most vigorous branches. After that, proceed to a flower-inducing pruning to get nicer flowers. Eliminate branches that are older, dead or damaged to rejuvenate the rose tree. Retain between 3 and 5 of the most vigorous scaffold branches. On the selected branches, prune after 3 or 4 eyes, preferably the last one facing outwards. Prune even in the first years of the tree on new growth.